Can you safely bank and shop online? Absolutely. Sites that handle sensitive information, like banks and online merchants, have long used strong encryption technology to encrypt data sent over the internet. Encrypted data is really quite safe from hackers. In this video, I'll show you how to recognize when you are safely connected to a secure website. You can tell if the site you connect to is secured with data encryption by looking at the address or URL. You'll see that the address begins with HTTPS. The addition of the S at the end indicates that the site is secure. Look for the lock icon that all major browsers display when connected to a secure site. These two indications tell you that information that is passed between your browser and the site is encrypted. If someone is spying on you, they will only see unrecognizable information. All major browsers display a lock icon when connected to a site with a valid security certificate and an encrypted connection. It is also important to make sure that you are connected to the correct website, the site you really want to be connected to. Every page on the internet has a unique address. Google.com is not the same as Google.com with three O's, or Google.biz. Whitehouse.gov is a completely different website than Whitehouse.com. A website's address cannot be faked or spoofed. A fake website can look and act just like the real website, but the address will give it away. Shopping and banking over the internet can be safe, sometimes safer than shopping in person. If you are conducting a financial transaction, typing in a password, or filling out forms with personal information, take the extra time to make sure that you are connected to the correct site and have a secure connection. For more information about protecting yourself from cybercrime and online criminals, keep in touch with us through our Oasis Connections blog and look for upcoming videos on browser safety, phishing, and more. Thanks for watching.